says it's going to be a nice, happy, relaxing time with me and you. So I'm going to do your makeup for Pride. Have my Pride flag in the background. Now you can choose to have what I've got, but just sparkles, because you need sparkles when you're going to Pride. Or you can have really colourful makeup. It's up to you. It's completely up to you. I'll show you the palette once we get to that stage. But first, let me just wipe your face down with some Asda wipes. Kind and gentle wipes. So I just sneezed there. Oh, very relaxing. So let me just wipe your face down. Nice and gently. Thank you. Lastly, purple. We only really have one purple, so we'll use that. That's this one here. It's looking fabulous. And we've just enough space to give you the purple. There we go, perfect. Now you've got the bright flag on your eyes. So, please light now with this liner. We'll get your waterline first. using this one at the end. I'll use this little brush. Some doing your nose. And right there with your cupid's bow. For lipstick, I'm using my MAC Pinks palette and we'll use, it's up to you what one. I've got this one on. You'd prefer the purple. That's lovely. All right, now perfume. I'm thinking of finishing spray. Why can I not think of the word? My mind's went blank. Fixing spray. Stay safe, enjoy yourself, and remember, love is love.